to get Andy in a bit of the preamble footage.
Hello. Remember that.
Where are we off to?
Last minute repairs? Oh, okay. That's yours.
It is.
Looking rather sexy. Looks like we're going to be running in a bit pretty soon.
Johnson Foundation, working with others to build a culture of health for all.
Yeah, I see it's crystal clear now. So we're just leaving Lee's Ferry. Lynn at the helm.
Hello.
And Ella in the front of her raft. She's looking for a little bit of bob action there. And the kayakers are ahead.
So, what would you little maniacs like to do first?
It's nice to finally be
on. I'm on water, you know. Yeah. Not on some bumpy road, we're on some bumpy water.
If your camera's flashing, is that cool?
Yeah. Is it flashing?
Yeah. Oh.
Phil, has it stopped flashing? It's flashing. Aye. Dave. Oh, Simon.
Not now, no, you have to tighten it up a bit.
Hey, buddy. Look up there. Dude, this is cool, man.
Woohoo!
okay?
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Am I bleeping? Where are you guys?
Hot. Sweating.
Don't look too far off right there.
No, dude. I think we're like 70% out probably.
Richard the photographer in action. Nice shady spot.
Day five.
Day five in the canyon for men. Also
women.
Mainly for men. Canyon time.
Yep, got it.
Paddle. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh my God, that was a big hole.
Boy!
Oh, I saw
Where did that come from?
I saw you disappear. It was like, I don't know if I've ever
Bastard.
Seen him again. Oh my God, that was a big hole.
Oh no. You're following me and I couldn't disappear.
Change your camp.
Oh boys,
this looks nice. This looks nice. That's a nice stick you got there. Oh, you made it with paddle. Didn't it? How was your swim? when you came out your boat earlier in that hydraulic. It's still going on YouTube. Hey, Mr. Sermon. Coldest hot tub? It is hot, though, isn't it? Hot cold. And he's got a nice spot. Oh, beautiful. Where have the guys gone, Phil?
Yeah.
Where have the Watson's gone?
Guys, who's got the conch?
We called that.
Yeah.
Oh, you got two? Blimey.
Blimey.
Blimey, O'Reilly. Yeah, that's because of sun protection, really.
For the camera, this is the camera. Can you tell us just a little bit about Horn Rapid before we get there?
Horn Rapid, it's a big vertical drop, so right now we're in the pool, which is the Palm Court Scarp. Horn Rapid, it's a very big one, so it's a Grand Canyon classic, portage by Powell. But it's all in one short shot. I am, Johnny!
Thank you.
all kind of, it seemed to be, most of them clipped the right-hand edge.
Can we take some photos as you go in?
Oh yeah, if you're happy to.
Yeah, no worries.
I finally got one in focus.
It's like, yeah.
This is Granite Rapid. Treading water over there, waiting to go down the rapid. The five boats are just getting filled, and the paddler's ready to go.
Hello.
Hi.
Say hello.
You got
yeah.
Well,
that's all right. Explicit. Go on. Go on. Keep going.
I can't hear what you're saying. Can't hear anything.
Swear all you like. Good. It makes you feel.
Did that wake you up?
Yeah.
Did it wake you up? I know you want to wash the ants off, but...
That was a hell of a wash.
They are. How do they feel on the raft?
We look really cool. We've achieved our purpose.
Going into the hole. Holy shit, he's in the hole. He's in the hole. Is he back up? He's got another hole to go into. Oh, he's washed out of that one. Lucky. And he's roll. Oh, he's failed his first roll. And he's up in the second. Ooh, that was lucky. Wow, into two holes.
big ones.
That was a good one. Whoop.
Give me a hand, buddy. Grab another life jacket, will ya?
Quite a big hit that.
I just got pushed around. I just.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Terminator. What's up, man? Why are you stressed?
Sun, wind, contact lenses, and broken sunglasses.
I would have been your cameraman.
Oh, get out there, quick!
The first time all trip I haven't had my camera in a dry bag, it's going to piss it down great.
Over there, Dave.
Yeah.
Just let your t-shirt go. Came right up to my bloody shoulders, I'm not sure. Get down in the water. Yeah!
Oh, I dropped my bottle somewhere along the line.
Yeah. It's not this one.
And then let it go.
Oh yeah, what is that?
You just take it out.
It's like a pickpocket.
Limestone channel here. One of the things that I've really enjoyed about this trip is the independence that they allow us a little bit of time to explore outside of the group, so you can sort of get drunk on your own thoughts and photograph and observe in the quiet, which is lovely. What would be the worst footwear in the whole wide world for hiking over rocks that are pretty polished in places? Here it is. Equipment Co-op Special. Booties. You get a little wee bit of sediment in the bottom, a little fine grained sand, and it's just like putting grease on the bottom.
Wow. I think I might say right.
Yeah.
All the way. That's a big wave. Go on, Chris. You are. Ready? Oh, he's making it big!
He's got it. Looks like it. Wow.
In the whole universe.
I'm ready. I'm going to pass it around.
That is filming.
Yeah. Okay. And we're going to introduce you first. First on my, we're going to go clockwise. That's the way the clock goes. Okay. And on my left, we have Mr. Andrew Newell. Tell us about yourself.
I don't know.
Hildy.
Neil.
Hi, Neil.
Doug.
Mike.
Hi, I'm Richard.
We have Simon.
Hewan.
And we have Big Bad.
Can't remember.
All the way from Scotland.
This is John.
This is John.
Keith. We have Keith.
Transformer. Big Wave Dave.
Is that the name, is it?
Bato.
And finally, but not
least. Last and definitely least, we have Mr. Philip Baker.
It's Friday the 16th of September 2016. It is 10 to 11. The hatches are being battened down. And everybody is suitably apprehensive and excited. Or Danzer Duck. I'm suitably excited and apprehensive about the ultimate rapids on our 260-mile run down the Colorado River. Lava rapids, 13-foot drop, and it's exciting.
Lavas are our biggest drop. It has been the thing to look forward to for the past 180 miles. It's not the biggest vertical drop, it's not the longest drop, it's not even the hardest move, but it is by far our most intimidating rapid. And it has a fantastic scout.
That's just breaking waves at the moment, isn't it? I think, apart from the pillow coming off that rock. Interesting?
Yeah, it looks relaxed.
Hi.
This is looking very relaxed.
Lynn's 13th time down here, and she's a bit apprehensive. You can probably see earlier on. She told me she this morning in anticipation of this, maybe even needed another. It's a frightening rapid, as you can see. Two oarsmen down there, oars flinging wildly about, waves having knocked them out of place. So we'll see. So I intend to raft it down with her, along with Taya. We're going to be ballasting her boat if we get, she calls to have us charge one way or another, and hopefully we won't swim.
Thank you.
not fodder. Oh my god. Yes. Wow. Amazing. Woo. Holy. Deb. Oh. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Doug too. Jeez. Swimming. They're swimming. That's why I didn't want to do it, Ella. Did she? Oh, she's incredible. She's incredible. Shitty. That is a shitty rapid, man. Holy. Oh, Phil, right in the hole, man. Go, baby! You! Oh, Phil, he's up. Oh, everybody's over. Holy smokes. Come on, Mike. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Baby, what line? Did you make the line?
I don't know.
I went into those bloody sideways.
Yeah, dude.
Did you make it?
Yeah.
Make the cut, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I was a bit further right than I'd planned to be, but...
What, near the hole?
Okay. Always, when I came in, I just, the line went out the window, really. Yeah. But that first wave, like, hit me in the face, and I couldn't really see, and I was just like... I was just paddling as hard as I could, but I wasn't getting any pepper. There's people way left of me. I think I was like
on the edge of those holes. Yeah. How many rolls was that? I was trying to get to you. I was thinking, shit, come on, get. Yeah. And I was struggling to catch you. You know, it was kind of like trying to break through the eddy.
Yeah,
but you made it. You did that. You did that roll.
Congratulations!
Yeah.
Very good.
Very no, good. Not right. I rolled.
All right. Okay.
Cheers, Keith. Did you make the cut?
Yeah.
Did you? I didn't.
I saw that.
It
went over.
Yeah. Boom. No, that feels good.
Phil's was good as well, because he went over the same place as you.
Yeah.
He didn't get back up for a few waves, then he got up just before the last hole, side surfed for a while, and then went over and came out. Yeah, Phil!
Here I go, to see again the sunshine.